Okay, day 24, you're going to need to be outside today because your challenge is a skipping challenge. You're going to need yourself a skipping rope if you've got one. If you don't, you can skip along and do it a different way, which I'll show you on the last bit. You're basically going to do 5 30-second challenges of some skipping. If you've got one like this that counts for you, excellent. If not, you've got to do a little bit of counting in your head. So let's get the music ready, let's get my watch ready, and then we're going to move back to the harbour of the patio so we can try it on a harder setting. Let's go. First 30 seconds, off you go. Don't jinx this. Oh, there he goes. Right, there's my first score. 54 for the first go, not too bad. Let's see if I can beat that if I don't mess up the second one. Right, here we go. Let's go. Ah, oh, terrible start. Come on, composure. Oh, it's a marathon hard sprint. Caught on my head. Ah, oh, same again, 54. Ah, oh. Okay. The next ones I'm going to try at single leg. So we're going to be hopping. You can try crossovers, backwards, whatever you fancy. It's going to be just 30 seconds of skipping. So, single leg. Much harder. What was that? Oh, I didn't reset it. 54. What's that? 40, 42 that time, if you minus that one off. Reset for this one, it'll help. Okay, left leg. Come on then. Here we go. Catch my breath. Definitely not as good on my left leg. All over the place. Last couple. 44. Slightly better on my left leg. Okay, for the last one, I'm going to ditch the skipping rope and just do normal skipping, which I do up and down the garden. I'll do it with a little bit of counting now. So, normal skipping if you haven't got a rope. Cheating. 3, 2, 1. I lost count. It was about 45, so not quite as much. So I'm definitely better with two-legged skipping. Not bad on the right leg, or the left leg felt terrible, but I got more. Worked that one out. Have a go, try different ways. Do it however you want. Definitely try outside. If you can't do the rope, have a go skipping up and down, find a big enough space. So that's your challenge. Definitely tiring. Catch your breath.